Guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys what's in my period box. I'm going to explain what it is and like how I use it and then what to put in there. So let's get right into the video. So my mom just bought me like a container from Walmart. It's just a basic container, and what I hold in here are my pads and my flushable wipes. And flushable wipes are the best to use when you're on your cycle instead of regular tissue because it helps you feel more cleaner and it does clean you better than regular tissue. I filled this up to have all my pads in here. I have like different sizes for sometimes where like when it goes off, it may be a little bit lighter than when it just started, when it's a little bit heavier. So I have these long ones, and I love these. They have super cute like little quotes on them. And I also have these ones in here that are a little bit smaller. We just got these from Dollar General, and I think they're only like a dollar and some change, but they're super nice. They make you feel very clean, so that's good. So I just got these. I filled these up, and so when I get low again, then I'll just open up the second pack that came in this box, and this is size 4. It's overnight, so I usually wear these so I don't have to worry about changing it, like get up in the middle of the night and then change it. And so once this one runs low, then I'll fill it up with these. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope this video was helpful for you and you guys can do this. It's like less than $10 to do this and make it. It's very helpful. And yeah, be sure to like this video and subscribe if you enjoyed it, and bye. See you again in our next one.